Silly me. I dropped my ready instant gravy mix. Good thing it didn't open up, huh, guys?
Ned! You've contaminated the pool with the thickest saliva clean drippings!
There's plenty for everyone! Who needs a ladle?
Oh, man, I think I left that on the bus.
Oh, no, Kevin.
I got the gravy in my ear.
Mm-hmm. Great! So I end up with a detention because of your stupid eating habits!
Is it that time already? Ooh, gravy cakes! Yum!
Excuse me, Ed, but don't you feel this daily diet of gravy may become detrimental to your health?
I swear he's obsessed with this stuff! It's stashed here! Hides it there! I bet you couldn't go a lousy day without your lousy gravy, Ed!
Says you.
Don't prove it!
No! Your voice is like toothpicks in my drum